These are some well-grown pepper plants. See, so it's in the planting condition. So you can see, so healthiest plants they have. So they, for the moment, they in this government nursery they are having only the pepper and the clove plants only. See, so really nice atmosphere over here. So these are chilies, so the black peppers. See how nice the atmosphere is. These are, I mean, like more than like 30 acres, so kind of full of plantations with rubber trees and cloves, papers. So this is jasmine, Sri Lankan jasmine. See, you can smell it. Smell it. How is that? Good. These are black peppers. See the pepper trees. See them. Healthiest crops. See some like leaves got disease and stuff. So this is the actual pepper tree. So we can like, you know, we need to, once we are like, I have not access to pick the crops. But these are like healthiest crops. So before they plant a pepper tree, in my next video, inshallah, I will, you know, I'll make a video how to plant peppers. So it's quite interesting. So they keep these sticks, you know, like for the process of planting peppers. This one, we call this is a Guinea cerea. Okay.